Delgado baseball open conference play with a doubleheader sweep of Nunez yesterday in what was their first meeting since the Region 23 championship last year. Game three between the Pelicans and Dolphins today. Aaron S. Lee chowing down on some Rooney dogs. So were the rest of the fans at Curse Rooney. Now to some baseball. Top of the second, Nunez runners on the corners. Ashtyn Ellis flares a sac fly to right. The runner tags from third, gives the Pelicans a 1-0 lead. Landon Cortez on the mound for Nunez. Cortez retires the Dolphins in the fifth. The former Hanville Tiger tosses five scoreless innings. Sixth inning we go. Delgado bases loaded. Jacob Kaufman chops one to third. Kaufman thrown out at first, but the runner scores from third. Tie game at one. Top of the seventh, Tyler Velino in relief for Delgado. Velino wheeling and dealing just like we saw at Brother Martin. Velino tosses three scoreless innings, and that would set up this crazy moment. In the bottom of the ninth, tied at one, Nunez tried to turn the double play. The throw goes to the outfield. Delgado walks off Nunez on the error. Delgado comes away with the 2-1 win. Coach Joe happy with the result, but not with the way his team performed today.
I use the word poise, not panic. There's a difference between winning and losing. If you have poise, you win. If you have panic, you lose. I think we panicked a couple times today.
Delgado has now won 11 games in a row. They will play Nunez again Tuesday night at Curse Rooney.